Hello and welcome. Today I want to show you how you can downgrade and download Oculus Quest, Rift, Go and Gear VR apps from your browser. But first I will tell you what you need. A PC, it doesn't matter if it's on Windows, macOS or Linux, a game you want to download, and the Chrome or Edge browser. Other browsers are going to be supported soon, but these are the ones that currently work. After you've got all of these, you'll need to go to the Chrome Web Store or Edge Add-on Store and download the DownQuest extension. The links to it are obviously in the video description. Then navigate to the Oculus Experience Store and log in with your Oculus or Facebook account, else the Downgrade buttons won't appear. Now you can select the appropriate store for your device from the bar at the top. So select Quest for Quest 1 and 2, Rift for Rift CV1 and Rift S, Go for the Go, and Gear VR for Gear VR. Search and select your game and you should see a green downgrade button on the right once the page has loaded. And if your app has DLCs, green download buttons for them will appear as well, though not all types of DLCs are currently supported. To start the downgrading process, click on the downgrade button and choose the version you want to download. If you can't find the version you are looking for, it might be worth it to change the release channel to something else. From now on, the steps are a little bit different for PC and mobile games. If you're downloading the app for a mobile platform, click the version you want to download and just download the APK and possibly an OBV file to a place on your PC. If you want to download a PC game, also select the version and a folder picker should pop up. Create a new folder in your preferred download directory and select it, as Chrome and Edge won't allow you to download games directly to the default download or desktop folders. Now allow the web page to view files and save changes, and the download should start. You'll know that the download is finished when a progress bar disappears. After that, you should be good to go by just launching the executable file. Sideloading apps to mobile Oculus devices is a bit more complicated, as you can't use SideQuest to downgrade apps because of a blacklist and you will need to first install ADB on your PC. But before we continue, I want to say that I now have a Ko-fi page where you can support me and maybe help me replace my screen damaged Quest 2 if you like what I do, as making these tools and videos usually takes a long time. If you already know how to install APKs and OBB files to the Quest, you can turn off this video. If not, keep watching. I've linked to the up-to-date instructions on installing ADB in the video description, but I will roughly outline the steps necessary. You have to first register an organization at Oculus, then enable developer mode via the Oculus app, and then download the ADB drivers if you are on Windows. After that, you need to install the Android debugging bridge for your platform, in my case Windows, from android.com. The link is of course in the video description. Download the file, unzip it, and navigate with the terminal to your installation folder. If you only have an APK, just enter ADB install and then the name of the APK file. Make sure to click Always Allow on your device if you get an authentication error. If you don't have an OBB file or DLC you want to install, you can stop watching this video and enjoy your downgraded app. Okay, so what you need to do is figure out the app ID of your app. This should be pretty easy, as the ID is typically found in the name of the OBB. It normally starts after the third dot with com and ends before the .obb. Just look for something similar to what you see in the video. Then create a folder with that name and put the OBB file in it. Open the storage of your device and navigate to Android, OBB, and place your folder in it. If you didn't need to install an OBB file before, you still need to find the app ID of your app for installing DLCs somehow. So in your terminal, enter adb shell pm list packages and search for the ID of your app. When you've found it, also create a folder for your DLC files and again open the storage drive of your Oculus device and navigate to the Android folder, where you can paste your folder into the data directory. Some games like Beat Saber have their DLC files in the OBB folder, so there might be some testing you have to do on where to put the files. As always, thanks for watching this video. Join the Discord with the link in the description. I will see you next time, and in case you have any questions, feel free to ask me in the comment section.